do you guys drink this stuff?
It was the only thing my dad had. I'm gonna pull over here so I can take a piss.
There's a gas station right down the road.
It'll take like 2 seconds.
Did you have fun at the concert?
I did.
I feel like we haven't hung out in forever.
I know. It's been a while.
Mm-hmm. What have you been up to?
Same old stuff. Been taking pictures.
I'm glad you're doing that again.
Thanks. So.
Thanks.
How's your mom doing?
She's good.
Good. You know, if you ever need to talk to anybody or if you need anything, I'm here. Okay?
I know.
Good. Oh, it's getting dark. You should probably head out soon.
Yeah. Do you want the rest of this?
I'll get rid of it.
Thanks for the lift.
Yeah.
See you later, Parker.
Bye, Emma.
Bye.
Thanks for driving tonight.
Sure thing.
See you tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Hey man, just seeing if we're still hanging out tonight. Just call me back whenever you get this, okay?
Looking forward to these fries all day. So how was your day?
It was all right. You?
Where's Lucas?
Not sure.
He's usually here before us.
Hey, what's up?
I need to show you something.
What?
I can't explain it. I need to show you.
Okay.
Are you coming?
Yeah. What are we doing out here, Lucas?
How long are we gonna be here?
We're almost there.
Is this where you were today?
Lucas! Holy shit. That's impossible.
It is, isn't it?
How did you find this?
Yesterday, when we were out here, I kept hearing this voice calling to me, telling me to come back here. Listen, I don't know how it works, but all I know is this is real.
You shouldn't drink from it anymore.
Don't you understand? Whatever this is, it has the power to heal people.
I don't believe this.
Look, try it yourself.
I don't like this. Seriously, we should go.
Why?
We don't know what this is. This could be a mistake. This could be really dangerous.
Dangerous? You just saw what it did with your own eyes. I can't believe this. I thought you guys would support me on this.
Have you shown anyone else?
What? No.
How many times have you tried it?
A lot.
We really need to go.
You'll change your mind about this tomorrow.
Can we just keep this between us for now? Emma?
Yeah.
Hey.
Did I wake you?
No. What time is it?
I'm not sure.
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine. Is it cool if I come in?
Yeah, sure. Just give me a second. So, you want some coffee or something?
No, thanks.
Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
I don't know, you just haven't really seemed like yourself lately.
We can save your mom, Emma.
I heard it. I heard it whispering to me, telling me to drink from it over and over. I think Parker's right. I think we should just leave it alone.
Listen to me. It was meant to be found. It chose us. Think about the people we can help. We have to do the right thing.
What happened to you?
Tell me. You didn't drink it.
Drink it.
Did you have any of it?
No. What are you doing?
Lucas is dead.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean Lucas is dead? That doesn't make any sense.
It only temporarily heals you. Lucas, he didn't make it. It's all gone now. There's nothing left.
I didn't take it all.
I know you didn't. I know.
Okay, well, we need to get you to a hospital.
It doesn't work like that. Once you start drinking from it, it can't stop. It just keeps eating at you. It's evil, Emma.
Why didn't you tell us?
I don't know. I thought...
I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me what happened?
Parker. Lucas.
These are your friends?
I can still hear it.
Hear what?
The water.